Hi there, welcome to Daily Monster 51. The waning days of the monsters. 49 left to go. Let's see where we get to. Maybe we'll do a little bit less tape today. I've been relying very heavily on the tape. Okay. Classical, simple monster blob ink. Thought that by, you know, pushing on it, I would get a nice little splatter, but apparently not. Ooh. These two just work so well together. I just want to have a tiny little dash of actual blood red in there. I remember that one with the hatchet was so sort of scary, but maybe. Okay. Right. I don't like the little horn things. So I'm gonna do this. Okay. All right, leaving that alone. I think that's as crazy and bloodthirsty as I can handle. All right, let's have that dry. Okay, and it's dry. Magic. I wish it was that instant IRL. And no tape to remove today either. But again, like, look at these. How can you see that? Like, look at these nice little details in here. So, so pretty. Don't want to screw it up. That's the problem. Some of these are too pretty. But yesterday's worked so well. So I don't know that I... What am I going to do today? That's the thing, right, is can't come at it that way, can't come at it as it really has to be. Some extraordinary thing. Just show up and do the work, right? All right, let me see if I can find something in this blot. Not sure if I'm going to be able to pull this off, but I'm just going to start on something. Oh. Well, I was going to try for sort of a grasshopper thing, but as soon as I'm doing that, I'm kind of going... That's just a fiery rooster. So that just has to happen. Sorry if it's too many birds. I mean, that's almost it. I mean, the beak is kind of there. I'll probably end up doing something more with it, but, you know, just to do something, that's almost all it needs. See, I already did too much. Like, just that little thing was too much. All right. Well, we're gonna make good use There you go. Thank you, red ink. Let's see if I can extend that beak a little bit. It is not as good, is it? Oh. It was better before. It was better before. Just much better before. More natural. Okay. I'm going to see if the white ink will cover it. Let's see which one of these does a better job. See if I can get a new brush. See, this is entirely a confidence problem, because it was great. It was just what it wanted to be. And I couldn't leave it be. Oh, there's a new brush. I can use this one. Okay, great. If I can figure out how to get this tape off. You know, it was great. It had all this great sort of angry expression. We're not angry, but this very sort of roostery energy. But then I thought, well, I gotta do something to it. And of course, the correct answer is, don't gotta do nothing to it. Don't gotta do nothing. Gotta just leave it. And again, this gets into the territory of I do this stuff for publication usually. So it's a non-issue because I can fix it in 2 minutes in Photoshop. I don't have that option here. I'm just trying to figure out what was there and what's the stuff that I did. This white works well, though. See, this is all an exercise, and or it should be, actually, I mean. Should just be an exercise in how little can I do to make it happen. Not how much can I do to make it special, but like how little can I do to make it read and make it cool and working. Has a character. And then this I'm going to actually, see if I put a little tongue in, teeny tiny little tongue, if I can find my highlighter. Where did it go? There it is. Okay. There you go. I'll put a tiny little shadow on it. Oh, god damn it. Pardon my French. It came in way darker than I intended it to be. Way darker. Why is that so dark? Is that kind of dry? Light? Ugh. I mean, really, how much... how fiddly can I get with this stuff? There we go. All right. Just a hint. And let's see if we can get it. There you go. You know what? That's all there is to it. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. If indeed I can. Can I? Can I light that in any way? Does that help? Oh, no. Does not. There you go. Daily Monster 51. Super, super, super simple. Just, just a rooster monster. Roostering its head off. Crowing its head off. Second layer of white, putting it to pink on a little bit more still. Again, confidence. Cannot leave it alone. Did help a little though. Good. Okay. Cutting this off before I do damage. This is all it wants to be. Just wants to be a monster rooster crowing. Monster 51. Hope you like it. I hope you don't think it was too little work. And I hope to see you again on Monster 52. Until then.